Champion Heaven Fitch from Uwharrie Charter, the first female to win the North Carolina State Championship, and you did so in a dominating manner with a major decision. So tell me a little bit about it.
When I made the finals, I knew I had to win it. Like, that's all I had in mind, really.
Yo, what does it say for girls wrestling in general? Because it's been coming up here lately. So, you were really running that wing in that bar. You put him on his back a couple times. Is that just your go-to move? So, how does it feel to be a female and win this, though?
His opponent from CBA now, two-time defending state champion, Christian Cater.
It's all because of them.
Yeah, well, congratulations, you are.